it's Sienna, and this is my friends at WDA, and we just finished rehearsals, and now we're going to NUVO.
NUVO!
Hi again. It is Thursday, February 14th at 11:16 p.m., and we made it to the hotel, and I'm getting ready to go to bed because my solo is in the morning at 9:30. And I'm really, really excited, so I'll see you guys in the morning. Good morning, guys. It is currently 8 a.m. on Friday, February 15th, and it is solo day, so I have my makeup done, and shortly I'm going down to do my solo at NUVO, and I'm really excited.
So this is Sienna with Pursuit. Number 51, the West Coast fans, Captain Sienna, thanks for pursuing, ladies and gentlemen, with our first DJ spin. Dancers in third, and the first chord in third. Give it up for Tori, dancing to Revival for West Coast fans, taking third. Also, third place, I have one award, that goes to Jillian, dancing in Separation for West Coast fans. Those are two dancers in third, we have one dancer in second. That goes to Bright Dancing to Maybe This Time. Which means your highest score in your junior solo is in first and Sandy Love in first is Sienna dancing to Priscilla. And there they are. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to use your applause not just for our top 10.
Hey guys, just finished my solo at NUVO. And this is Lachlan.
Hi.
And he's doing his solo later, and then we're going to take the Friday night classics. It is Friday night, and I just watched the teens from my studio perform their solos, and they all did so amazing. And I just ate some dinner, and now I'm going to go take the Friday night classes with Stacey Tukey and Mark Meisner. So excited!
Thank you.
I'm sharing a room with Ivana.
Me.
And we are so excited for day one of classes.
Day two of competition.
And all groups.
Yeah, we have our groups tomorrow and we're really, really excited.
I'm kind of nervous.
Ready for workshops. This is Nayoung.
Hi.
Natalie.
Yes.
And Brighton.
Solo in the morning, so we're just gonna get some rest. Okay, so we're walking to get ice, because that's a little fun fact about us.
We love ice.
To get ice. So we're gonna go jump on some ice. We're going in our flip-flops.
And my sneakers.
Some ice.
Wait.
Oh, okay. We're at the ice machine. Okay. Operation ice, check. Okay, now we're going back to the room. It is Saturday
at something o'clock.
And we just watched the teens perform their solos. And they, not their solos, their
the groups.
And
the jazz group.
And they did really, really, really well. And really we got good. Ice cream, so that was
not,
really
this
great.
This is not our room.
Oh, that's not our room. Okay, now we're going in. See you guys in the morning.
Junior girls, we have 6 winners, and our first winner represents Westchester Dance Academy. It's Jillian Gordon, number 379. Our second winner, Junior Female Division, comes from L Dance Academy. It's Brooklyn Law, number 282. Our third winner represents Westchester Dance Academy. It's Sienna Morris, number 295. Junior female, our fifth winner out of 6, comes from New England Ballet Company. It's Amber Rushy, number 427. Come on down. And rounding out, we have one more. Junior female division, our fifth winner out of 6, comes to us from Carla Patamina's Dance Academy. It's Brian Seymour, number 317. And we have one more. Here we go. Junior female division, our final winner comes to us from the Talent Factory. It's Liana Weisberg, number 449. Those are your girls. All right, junior men, we have one winner. He represents the dance company with Alex Kennedy, number 390.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
Is this a vlog?
Yes. Yep.
ago. What is it for? Your YouTube channel?
We just finished the closing show.
Yeah, just finished.
Yeah. We all got winners. I already put it in.
Mine's over there.
You're invisible.
Yeah, this
one.
Will be Sienna's too. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Peace.